Yeah, start. Hey, who is in?
One second.
Can you show me? 1 second. Oh wow, that's a nice t-shirt. Okay, Arjun Sarathy, thank you so much for coming. Okay. So Arjun, actually I have a tap to be fixed in my bathroom. Can you please help me out with that?
Yes.
Okay, come in. Thank you so much. Yeah. Come on. Okay. Ore nimisham kottu. Okay. Alright, so this is the tap, okay? And I need you, this is the pipe and I need you to attach the tap here. Okay? Alright? Okay. Good. Oh, what are you taking out of your bag?
Tools.
Oh, all of your tools can be taken out now. Yeah.
Pipe.
Oh, that's good. Okay. Alright. Oh, this is a tap. Wow, that's
a
nice.
Player.
Okay. Alright.
Spanner.
Okay. Oh. So you have all the tools, right? You have the pipe, you have the tap, everything. So you don't need anything from me, right? Okay. All right. Okay. Thank you. All right. So how are we going to do it now? Are you going to try fixing it up? Okay. Fine. Thank you. Can you please proceed? Okay. So you're using a plier to set the pipe properly. Okay. Okay. Good. All right. Okay. Mm-hmm. So there are some stuffs that need to be cut. He's using his knife. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, now he's tightening the existing pipe that is there. Now comes the turn for the tap. Can you please fix the tap now? 1 second. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay, so this is the pipe.
Tap.
Oh, this is the tap. I'm so sorry. Okay, fine. So Arjun Sarathy, can you please tell me how can we open and close the tap?
This way.
Okay.
Open,
okay.
This way close.
Okay. So if you do it clockwise, it's closed, and if you do it anti-clockwise, it's open, right? Okay. Fine. All right. Good. And what are you going to fix it next? Okay. Let me put it here. Okay. So next is the pipe, right? You need to use the pipe. Okay. Fine. Okay. Oh, very nice. Do you want me to help you?
Yes.
Okay, I'll hold it here. Okay. All right. Is it fixed now? Very nice. Okay. Good. So, what is this pipe for, Arjun? Tell me.
Water will from this pipe.
Okay. Water will flow through this pipe, and then when we turn on the tap, the water will come out, right? Okay. Fine. Do you have to do something with the string? Do you want need to do something with the string? Okay. All right. Okay. Good. Okay. You want to wind it? Chutte. Okay. Just do it 2 to 3 times and then you can leave it like that. Oh, very good. So what is this string for? Can you tell me?
What?
Okay, if the string is not put, then the water will leak. Oh, to stop the leakage, you are actually doing it. Well, that's nice. Okay, so all the fittings are over. Do you want to tighten the pipe or tap or anything?
Yes.
Okay, fine. Please do it. Okay, good. Thank you so much. Okay, so Arjun Sarathy, I'm very happy with your work, and it's very good that you have actually connected the tap. Okay, what all other things do you know, Arjun?
Sir, mobile.
We are recording. Can you please go out 1 second? 1 second, it's outside. What all other things do you know? Can you stand there?
Pipe.
Oh, you can repair the pipe then?
And tap.
Okay.
Drainage.
Okay. You can also fix the?
Wash basin.
Oh, okay. So you can fix the drainage, you can fix the wash basin, and you can also fix the taps, right?
Papa, you know what I'm doing.
One second. It's not done as yet. Okay, so thank you so much, Arjun. Okay, so here is your money. Okay, how much have I paid you? Can you please check it out? How much is this?
10 rupees.
Okay. And do you have a visiting card with you? Can you please give me your visiting card? Just put it inside your bag. Okay, you have a pocket. That's nice. Okay, good. Okay, can you please put your tools inside first and then you can give me your visiting card. Okay, all right. Okay, oh, thank you so much. All right, so this is Arjun Saradi, the plumber. Okay, and do you want to say...
1, 2, 3.
Okay, fine. So do you want to say anything to our YouTube friends, Arjun?
1, 2, 4, 3.
Okay, what is 1, 2, 4, 3? What is 1, 2, 4? Oh, okay, so we can call you anytime?
Yes.
Okay, so friends, okay, this is Arjun Saradi, who is a plumber, and he's most definitely a very good community helper. Call him on 1, 2, 4, 3 whenever you need help. Thank you so much. Can you shake hands with me? Hey, that's good.